Good evening, everyone. I welcome you to my channel. I have another beautiful quarter that I received. I want to upload on my channel. This is state quarter 36 and 2004. When I try to look at this coin, all I see is shadow everywhere. I don't know about you guys, all I see is shadow. I move it, either way I move it, all I see is shadow everywhere. You know, look at here, this area here. You know, I saw so much shadow. Why is it all this shiny line here? I have no idea. And then the cheek here, the temple here, this area. What do you guys think about this coin? I went ahead and I checked it out. The only channel that is always coming out is Essie. And it's hard for me to believe the price they are putting up out there. So anyway, you guys can go out there and check it out yourself. There's no need for me to. Doesn't want me mentioning the price they are selling it for. I hope that is what it's worth. I would like to upload mine. So anyway, the meat mark here is P, right there. And you see all this groove here too. This here, and then here. But other than that, it's not so bad. But I wonder what's up with all this shadow here. It's so cloudy, like something just floating to try to tell you something. You see all this, I don't know if it's the light. You think it's the light? Maybe, I don't know. But the dark shadow is everywhere. It even more have a shadow now that when I move the light out of there, see? It got more cloudy shadow. That's what I call it. You guys can call it what you like. See? I wonder if I should try to upload this in the daytime. The light probably causing all this shadow. I don't know. So let's turn it around and see the other side. There goes the thesis. See, even that side have a shadow. No matter how you move the light, the shadow is always there. Well, it's not bad like this. Go this way. But not to what they are saying. I see. Give me a break. Well, you gotta go out there and check it out at Essie. You'll see what they are saying about this coin. And I don't see what is the big deal about it. So anyway, I thought I upload this, and I'm lucky to have it on my channel if it worth what they are saying. So that would be good for me. All right, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share with your friends. That will help me out. Bye-bye, guys, and good night.